On the Medical Watch, post-COVID heart concerns.
Our medical reporter, Dina Baer, has more on the latest recommendations when it comes to young athletes. Dina?
Ben and Lourdes, it's pretty scary. Doctors are seeing heart problems, mostly in older patients hospitalized with the virus. But when a University of Florida basketball player collapsed months after a reported COVID-19 infection, the case reignited concerns among parents and fellow athletes. During winter break, North Shore University Health System cardiologist Dr. Jason Robin and his colleagues have seen 75 to 100 high school and college athletes concerned about post-COVID myocarditis. That's inflammation of the heart muscle. Sarah Barbosa is among them. After a bout with COVID-19 in early November, the three-sport high school athlete had alarming heart symptoms.
And I was like, Mom, like, feel my chest. And my heart's like, thump, 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 crazy. And it had never happened before.
I didn't want her to be one of those kids who just all of a sudden something happened to.
When you're talking about athletes who have had any sort of cardiac or pulmonary symptoms, chest pain, shortness of breath, or they have had persistent fevers or significant muscle aches, so more than just the loss of taste and smell or the low-grade fever for a day or so, that group we're a little bit more concerned about, that they could have a myocarditis, and that's the group that should be evaluated before they return to playing sports. Virtual
visit. Tonight at 10, we'll tell you more about the key heart test doctors suggest following a COVID diagnosis for athletes. And we'll also talk about the link between severity of symptoms and the risk of heart inflammation. It's one of those long-term symptoms, but it's really disconcerting.
So it's something that they wouldn't notice while they're sick with COVID-19. It appears maybe a month or two later.
Right.
Wow.
It's that shortness of breath. It's that inability to do the things physically that you could do before.
Okay.